Okay, the sign of likely 2 missions a day. We're gonna go see what's up with Ray. He's a marked man now.
You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Oh my goodness, the car was behind me. I'm gonna restart this though. Because my car's already screwed up enough as it is. Sometimes I really don't like it though. No, I didn't mean to take the police cruiser. Boy, I hate these time loops. GTA 3 is just the famous one they use for making the time loop forever. They love to put you on the time. This brings me back to the James Bond era. Always on the doggone time. Have me face the wrong way too. Dude, move, I can't see. That welcome invitation.
Trump don't kill people.
Come on now. Oh my goodness. Get me out of this tunnel. Good.
Get the kid in the lockup. You'll find some cash and some supplies I stashed in case things got tight. See you around.
Okay, boy, them time missions, I tell you. Go to the ladies' lockup. Oh my goodness, the CIA is still shooting at you regardless of where you made it through.
Open your freaking eye! Vice City, and that's when Vice City comes out for this game, and you still couldn't swim yet, but you could drive a bike. And that's mission passed. Get us the Yakuza skin out of the way and get that bulletproof patch right here. Let's go ahead and get the bulletproof. Bulletproof. Dude, oh my god, I lost it. Okay, thanks for watching.